Oh no. Not this song. Alright, they're missing mana. Please, Pandora Radio. Please, Pandora Radio. Alright, this song's not bad. Alright, welcome back, guys. Started my E, got my Q. I saw that they were missing mana, so they started blue buff. Auto attack, Q, and an E. So the fastest way to clear. You're not showing us your selfie? Dude, the selfie's awful. So yeah, the chance of their jungler being top with me is going to be very high, since they did start, what the hell? What is that for? Wait, is the music really low? Someone just said it was. I guess I'm just going to farm. I mean, it's very hard to gank for Ryze right now. Actually, maybe we can gank for... Annie. I mean, poor Bran. Oh, nice. Damn, he scared her off. He died to zero support. I really hope that he's not here. Wow. Alright, that wasn't too bad. I guess. I mean, probably could have went a little bit better. Alright. I'm gonna go farm golems now. My red should be up in about 2.5 minutes. Now, auto attack, Q, E, W. Master Yi in a higher elo is actually working pretty well. He's just too snowbally, and with Feral Flare, he just gets incredibly strong on top of his true damage. So, yeah, I think he's pretty, you know. It's safe to say he's tier 1. Alright, gonna work for Lizard. Get some vision control down. Again, people ask me, you know, what do you think about Feral Flare on Wukong? Again, Wukong's ability-based, he has high AD ratios, and he really doesn't auto-attack much. You're just gonna QE Cyclone in fights, so Feral Flare would be kind of a big waste on him. You're better off with cooldown on AD. By the way, guys, I know the chat is kind of, like, broken right now, because I think we did the G2A giveaway, so it's, like, completely broken. If it's not working for you, just, refresh the stream, and I think it'll work. Because I remember last time we did the Ace Skins giveaway, it crashed all of Twitch chat apparently, it was like real. I know if I can gank Riven, she's full HP. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, we're good with that. Oh, nice. Beast. You beast. You deserve to get off Ignora. Beast. I mean, he really didn't do anything special, but still, beast. Yeah, his E barely, like, his E hit me, but, like, it was, like, the max range E. Which sucked. Alright, my red's up in about 20 seconds, so. Yeah, dude, this song is back when Eminem actually had good music. Shots fired. Dude, I don't like his new songs. I really don't. I don't know if you guys do, but... Like, real? Do you? Do you, though? Guess I could go in before I get my red. Ah, he knows. No! No, I meant, yeah, this is, okay, no, I meant, like, yeah, his music before that song was amazing. That's, like, when his, you know, his music was actually good. Now all his new music, I don't really like very much. Like, Rap God and, I think Rap God is, like, the only new song I like from his. New Eminem is awesome, real? You guys really think so? Maybe I just... I don't know. I love, like, dude, Eminem was, like, amazing, like, his old music. But, I don't know, his new stuff I could just not get used to at all. Like, his new album, the, what's it called? Alright, let's grab a wizard and see if we can do something. Monster is okay, I guess, but... Yeah, I love his old music, dude. His old music was awesome. I wish I remembered the album names. If I was a true fan, I would remember the album names. I know, it's like Relapse, right? Recovery. Recovery was okay, I guess. And this is when Linkin Park had really good music, dude. This is when Linkin Park was like, oh man, that's all I listened to back then. Now I can't stand new Linkin Park music. I can't. Maybe like a couple songs. You guys gotta agree with me on that one, right? Come on. Please. This is Eminem's good music. This is Eminem's good music. I love it. Alright, let's grab a brutalizer. Linkin Park was ever considered good? Dude, oh man, you guys are haters. Come on. You guys are haters. Linkin Park was the best back then. And this song. You have to love this song. Turn it up? Aw, oh, dude, I might blast some people's ears and annoy people. Jay-Z was pretty good, yeah. I like Jay-Z's music. He's still good. Like, I like his music still. Not all of it, but... Damn, dude, bot lane is chronically feeding. They're already 0 and 5. No, I'm just kidding, 0 and 4. It's alright, they don't play the roles, so... Me and the young Kishin Shin gotta carry this again. And I told people, if you plan a duo, plan for a 1 or a 2v5. No. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, dude, you're higher HP by like a million, killer. Alright, I can't believe I didn't kill him. Damn, dude, this is gonna be a hard game. Dude, Hobson, I love Hobson. Like, his music is... Dude, my red's up. You think he'll steal it? Nah. He must have backed, right? Yeah, he must have. Anyways, yeah, his music's really good. You don't even look at the chat? Yeah, I do. What the heck? Dude, I can't turn up the music. Okay, a little bit? Alright, a little bit. Hopefully that's not too bad. I'm worried about this Annie. She roams a lot. Dude, that was such a bad ward. Hobson is trash, dude. Wow. Wow, the amount of hate. The amount of hate. I can almost say I like every single one of Hobson's songs. Almost. Tech 9 is also really good. I don't like Stack My Pants from Hobson. I mean, it was a really, really old song, but still, I don't... It's not my type of, it's not my cup of tea, you know? I'm on my way, my dude. Peace, deuces. Deuces. My friend asked me what deuces means. Told them means peace. What is dragon? Dragon is 1558 AD. Oh. All right, okay. Yo, I'm ready to knock some. All right, never mind. Let's not say it. I'm ready though. Oh, I'm so ready. I'm beyond ready at this point. Ooh, I feel it. Trigger finger. Yo, this guy's a man. Holy shit. I like this brand. I had him on ignore too. Guy's a man. I'll get scryed. Let's grab no magic mantle, I guess. Yeah, we can team fight. Oh my gosh, this guy. One man army over here. Guy does not play around. Oh, dude, no, the dragon! Oh, I'm so bad. Got it, coach. No, I'm dead. Whatever, at least we got the dragon. saying. They have a lot of stuns. Yeah, I messed up there. Murktaz will be kind of useful versus Xerath though. His thing lasts forever. It's okay. Me and Ryze will carry late game. Oh man, I'm kind of sad though that I got shut down there. I also burned my flash. Strong as Xerath. Xerath's not that strong. Aww. Oh, what the hell? Oh, they're about to get flanked. Okay, not so much. That pink ward has been there forever. I like it. Good night, Lucian. Dang, this is gonna be a tough game. I wish I didn't die at Dragon. I should be able to get a chain vest after this. That'd be useful. Yeah, chain vest will help me out a lot versus Riven and Kate. And I'm gonna go for Sunfire, since again, Sunfire works during your Cyclone and your Clone, so it's really good. And increases your clear speed. But it's not the most gold efficient item, but you know. Dang, they're missing from fall lane. Yeah, that was a little iffy. It says support trying to kill an AP mid. Alright, damn. Huh. Wow. Yeah, okay, Lucian's going to his blue, so. Want blue? I don't know if he wants blue. Guess not. Alright, 25-18 are blue. 5 minutes after. You ever try to be in the blue man group? Of course. I have blue in my name. Alright, I can almost afford Sunfire. Once I get Sunfire, it's gonna do a lot of damage. Damn it. The Q cancel. Oh. I took it for you. Ah, it's him. Call him. You don't have a calling. Oh, nice. Oh my gosh, he's so strong, dude. I don't think their blue's up since I saw Lee Sin go to it earlier. I should just back out. What the hell? Deuces. Can't save me, Lulu. That's hilarious. Wait, did they all die? Yeah, they all did. Wait, no, Riven lived. What? Alright, 800 is the smite. Alright, cool. Time the dragon 6 minutes after. Yeah, I don't know why Lee Sin didn't get knocked up there. That was kind of weird. Maybe he did and I just lost vision of him. Yeah, I'll give Ryan Blues. Uh-oh. Alright, gonna go back and grab Sunfire Cape and Cleaver. Gonna be doing a lot of damage now. Really don't need much MR yet. Well, I mean, MR would be nice, but they can wait. As long as I knock up Annie, we're good. Wow, that sounded wrong. Okay. New rule. Think of what we're about to say 2 minutes beforehand. Oh, man. Aw. I wanted it.
My ability.
It's pretty good. And he got knocked up. Got you, bro. Two hundred sixty-five mana. Nice. Alright, cool. I'm gonna go back now. Grab. Start looking for specters. Banshees. I'm the highest level in the entire game, so that's pretty good. Alright, cool. I'm pretty strong right now. Alright, I should recheck the dragon timer real quick. Dragon timer 2901D. I need to use up my conservation really bad. Too lazy to smite right now. Oh my gosh, Ashinsha's a man. A little bit too manly. And he got knocked up again. Son of a pizza. Oh my. Where's the banshees when you need it, man? Alright, let's send the Baron Summon Scepter as well. So, 3427 Baron. And then Dragon's almost up. Dragon's 45 seconds. Wanna keep track of that. Unless we get a free tower, right? Yeah? No? Maybe? It's pretty low, they could probably just walk up to it. Should've just done that in the beginning. Just walk up to it, guys. Every mistake is a lesson. What is Hashinshin doing? God bless this guy. The genius behind it all. He's always planning 10 steps ahead. They call him the seer of, I don't know. Oh, you all did. Damn, Annie. You see, he planned all that. Wow, trolling him. Alright, that's end it. GG. I was gonna try something. I wanted to see if it, I wanted to see if I E and I flash, will it cancel, but she wasn't holding still. Alright, GG. Good game.